folks. It's been a minute. Let's go see what Mark's up to.
I'll tell you what I'm up to. I'm up to another Black Couch mobile session. We're over here in Arizona. I mean, as long as you're coming in and asking. By the way, that's Susie behind the camera, if y'all didn't know.
Hello.
We're going to be doing this thing called Black Couch Mobile Sessions. And Susie will be interrupting me while I'm painting. And I'm just going to go freestyle at you as to why I'm doing this and what. And, you know, during all of this, I'm going to be sharing some of my homies from Chicago, their music. They're going to be sending me some other great music. I'm going to turn you on to who I listen to, who you guys should be listening to, I think, because they're really good. Maybe I'll feature some other artists. So it's, the Black Couch Studio and Gallery is the YouTube you'll be able to see it at. This is called the Black Couch Mobile Sessions, because you'll never know where we're at. We might be in Cali, we might be in Chicago, we might be in Arizona. We're in Arizona right now. So speaking of that, this painting I'm working on, if you'll notice, I hashtag painting what I'm thinking about all the time. So this piece, I guess, I've been painting some skate decks, actually. This one right here is in the process, and you can find some finished nice ones at the Boardwalk Skate Shop in Venice, California, Venice Beach, right on the beach. That's some of my pieces hanging by. That's what I'm talking about. I want to support people. This is the new world order. We're going to be supporting other artists and musicians this way a little bit too. Boardwalk Skate Shop in Venice Beach, California. Venice, California, on Venice Beach, the Boardwalk. Today I'm just listening to, someone rapping hip hop. I like to paint some rapping hip hop. But in the future I'll tell you who I'm listening to. These dudes here that I'm painting, I share a lot of these symbols in some of my other paintings, but I was thinking about skateboards. And one thing that I don't like to do is I don't like to paint, image just for image sake. So, as I started this, someone came out like, oh, that's a cool skateboard. I'm like, yeah. As I'm working through this, I do a little research in my work. I figure I'm painting while I'm doing that. This is what I'm thinking about. I'm able to get it out, but I want to be able to share kind of universal message with you guys. So I just simply look up symbolism of like skateboards in my dreams, and I use some of the language that I find on there. What it said was, carry yourself with grace and composure in the hardest of times, It's like, I literally was thinking about that stuff. We're all kind of thinking about that. And I think it's important that we remember that in the hardest of times, carry yourself with grace and composure. We're going to be with some people maybe we're not used to being with all the time. Or we're going to be with a little less of this, a little less of that. But that's why I created this, so that I would like to give you a little bit of this instead of a little bit of that. Anyhow, so try not to paint image for just image sake. Share a universal message and stay tuned for more of the Black Couch Mobile Sessions.